you know, the overall chemistry, the development of leadership, to have a team that plays for each other.
And then to see them put it together tonight, that was just awesome. I'm so proud of our team.
But we showed some fire in the second, which we're about to outshoot them the way we get and outscore them the way we get.
And all the momentum was on our side, and we just came out ready. And I'm just so happy for this team, and this was a huge win for us. So.